In other news tonight, the unemployment rate in Beaumont-Port Arthur has dropped by nearly a full point in the past year. According to a Texas Workforce Commission report out today, the jobless rate was 9% in December. That was down slightly from November, but down almost one percentage point from December of 2012. The report indicates the areas with the largest job growth in Southeast Texas are manufacturing and financial services.